locker room at Oakmont gets you ready for the history that the golf course represents.
I'm not going to go in there and try and throw too much heat, but I just want to get it in there nice and confident.
Today we join Americans all over the country to celebrate Flag Day.
Doesn't get any better than this.
Having a ton of fun.
Awesome.
Our 2016 Bob Jones Award winner, Judy Bell.
We said when we won, we're like, we want to take it to Oakmont.
Welcome to the U.S. Open.
Welcome to the U.S. Open.
All right, who wants to hit it at 50?
Me. Ooh. Swing back and follow through.
I love the USGA and love the U.S. Open.
Dee Price and Johnny Miller, back at it again.
I have to say I've seen all opens here and enjoyed every one.
It's always good to go to church, but not here at Oakmont.